I hear these cats, but I ain't listening. A little faint dissing, a little scratch, a little paint missing. But I still gleam and glisten, hot like a stream of pissing. I'm about to have your whole team wishing that you never got this shit started. You about to be dearly departed. You gotta be nearly retarded to let me hear my name mentioned, trying to gain attention. Now I'm running through this game lynching. And
one last question before we wrap up this interview. Considering how long you've been in the game, all the places that you've been, all the songs that you've done, and all the cats that you've worked with, is there anything that you'll do differently? What I mean is, do you have any regrets?
If I never recorded another song, if I was wrong, and nothing I spit it was ever strong, if I never performed at another venue, if this genuine love doesn't continue. I don't do white music, I don't do black music, I make rap music for hip-hop kids. Y'all know what it is when I get biz with this. Flows that's hard enough, you can hit your kids with this. Thugs walk through Queens Bridge with this. Italian cats drive through Bay Ridge with this. Pumping in they I-Rock, your block to my block. I make hits like Chuck Knoblock. Hey son, how you be?
Hey yo, I'm chillin'.
And I see you D to go out and make a killin', but where E?
F that nigga, he making G's on tour with H-Town, doing shows overseas.
Yeah. Mosquito ain't jig enough. I'm kinda iced out, but my chain ain't thick enough. Album ain't hot enough. Label said it's not enough. Singing in the hook. I need to change my look. My